Welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I have something that is one of the most annoying things in Excel. I have a table set up here in Excel with date, units, dollars, and I've just entered a formula in cell D4, and I want to copy this formula down to all of the other rows. Well, you know, my favorite trick, double-clicking the fill handle, will copy that down. But the really annoying thing is that because cell D4 had a top border, when I copy that formula down, every cell gets the top border, and all of a sudden my table looks absolutely horrible. I'm going to hit Control-Z, undo that, and this time I will use Control-C to select my entire range, and use Edit, Paste Special, and in the Paste Special dialog, I'm going to choose All Except Borders. That'll copy the formula and the numeric formatting down, but it won't bring the borders along. That way I have a worksheet that looks absolutely like I want it to look. Anytime the borders start to drive you crazy every time that you copy, just do an undo and then copy, paste special, all except borders. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.